Hey guys, it's Macy and Girls. So this is another update video blog on how things are coming along with Penny and her pups. So I don't know if you guys have already heard this on my channel already, but the original plan was for the pups to stay with us till they're 9 weeks, but apparently that's when they have their second parvo vaccine. So they have to be at their homes before then. So, they will be going home 2 by 2 next week. At least that's what I've heard from my dad, since after this week they'll be 8 weeks, because they're 7 weeks now. And so the pups will be coming with me to live better tomorrow to visit everyone, so that way everyone will get to see Teeny, Sassy and Tough before they go off to their homes, because once they've gone off to their homes we will barely see them around, since they're going to homes where they won't be able to come in to live better for pet therapy days. So yeah, but with Popeye and Starla, they go, as you guys have probably heard about this already as well, Popeye and Starla are going to two people that I know from Live Better, and yes, they are both staff members. One of them's technically a boss, and the other is technically like support leader or whatever you want to call her. So yeah, we'll still be seeing Popeye and Starla around, but who knows, their names might change or their names might stay the same, just like Zorro's. But yeah, stay tuned for that to find out if Popeye and Starla's names have stayed the same or their names have been changed. There will be an update on that. I might even be lucky enough to video them when they come in to Live Better to visit. So yeah, Zorro and Penny will get to see those two a lot on a Tuesday whenever they go there for pet therapy. But yeah, I'm not entirely sure out of the pups which two pups will be heading home first when they're 8 weeks. Probably Sassy's gonna be going home first, maybe? Or she might be one of the last ones to go home. Well, we probably won't know until they're 8 weeks. So I'll keep you guys updated. And by the end of all these updates, a video of the stages of the pups growing up while they've been here with us will be coming your way. And yes, I've been working on it a lot, each part of when they turn each week old. So yeah, of course I we'll probably do a separate video with just Zorro growing up. or just do update videos on him. Let me know what you guys think about that. But yeah. So that's basically what's happening with the puppies for now. This, I guess you could say, is basically our last week with all of them being here before they go off to their homes, like I said earlier, two by two. Well, basically, it will end up being one little puppy left because Zorro will be staying here. So, technically, let's see. So, we've got six little pups. Sassy, Tough, Teeny, Stella, Popeye, and then there's Zorro, who's staying here, so he's technically already at his home. So, two by two. That, and then that, and then there'll be one little puppy left with me, Penny, and Zorro. And then whoever that little puppy is will be the last one to go home. So technically it'll be two by two and then one. But yeah, so that's basically how the pattern's going to go down with them going to their homes. But yeah, all will be revealed on who are the first two to go home when they're 8 weeks old. We'll see you then in the update on how Penny and her pups are going. See you guys in the next video. Also, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!